Let's get into this. Now, this has been a hot topic for the Breakfast Club. Dr. Umar criticizes Spider-Man and the Little Mermaid for interracial, their interracial love interest in it. Mm-hmm. Now, of course, we know that they made the white Little Mermaid, they made her black. Haley Bailey is playing mm-hmm. Little Mermaid. I saw the movie. It's a dope movie, by the way.
Right. Shout out to Haley Bailey, too.
Shout out to Haley Bailey. And her love interest, of course, is Eric in The Little Mermaid, which was right. traditionally a white guy. And he's white in this movie. They made Little Mermaid black. Spider-Man, Miles Morales, they made a black slash Puerto Rican character. And his love interest appears to be Gwen Stacy. Now, Gwen Stacy has traditionally been white.
Right.
But they made this Spider-Man. This isn't a black Peter Parker. This is a black character they made up, just like they made T'Challa Black Panther.
I thought he was in love with
Mary Jane.
Spider-Man was in love with Mary Jane.
Yeah, he was, but this is so you got different variations of it. Like okay. Gwen Stacy was his first love, but in the cartoons and stuff in media, you know, later on they had Mary Jane be his love interest, but Gwen Stacy was his first one.
Okay,
but anyway, never knew that. Yeah, so Miles Morales, so Umar criticized it, saying our black children shouldn't be seeing all this other stuff, you know, about like, oh my God, why they got to date these snow bunnies and all this other stuff. And people were saying, it's just a cartoon. And he was saying, yeah, but their minds are going to be conditioned to think that, you know, they should be dating outside of their race and all this other stuff. Now, be that as it may, I'm not disagreeing with Umar's stance on that, right? However, I'm more of a fan of making our own stuff. Those characters are made by white people. I'm not for inclusion in they stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you want to make the Little Mermaid black, I didn't ask for you to do that. Have her still be white. I don't want a black Batman. I don't want a black Spider-Man. I want a black character that we make on our own. So we can, bro, we're more talented than them. We can make our own comic book characters. And I'm sure it's a lot of black-owned comics that are out there. They don't get the shine and stuff, right? But how about we push that and stop complaining about these other movies? You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care about the Little Mermaid being black because I didn't ask for it anyway. I don't care about them making a black Spider-Man. It's cool, but I'm not refuting what Umar is saying, but I'm more of a fan of if we have our own, we wouldn't have to worry about that anyway. So that's how I feel.
I 1,000% agree with you. I think it's time out for us complaining about the way our oppressor presents our stories and present our stories ourselves. That's why I rock with Tyler Perry. Even though I don't like a lot of his stories, I rock with him. I rock with what's my guy? They tried to bring up an old RAPE case he had because he made
Nate Parker.
What's his name?
Nate Parker. You talking about him?
Nate Parker. Him.
Okay.
That's why I rock with him so tough. That's why I rock with Peele. Jordan Peele.
Yeah.
That's why I rock with him. Even though Nope was a terrible movie.
Yeah, terrible.
The first two were good. And so it's just a different type of representation. And I agree. Instead of complaining about The Little Mermaid, promote these other there are so many black comic books out, bro.
Yep. Made by black people. I don't know them because they don't get the light, but find out who they are. How about you take your children to see that?
Dr. Umar has a big ass platform, bro.
Yep.
Promote black comic books on your platform.
Yeah.
The next time you go speak, bring one of these black comic book creators with you. Let them set up a booth and sell their comic books.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like that would be more beneficial than complaining about the way Stan Lee presents us.